Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Thanks for the offer. But we won't leave now.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.